I was in a supermarket and I saw a gallon of water for $2.89. And I went further down the aisle and I sent another gallon of spring water for 59 cents. And I just know that if you put that in these two different cups that we have in front of us, that I wouldn't know the difference between what spring it came from. You know, but Poland Spring has conditioned us to spend more for their brand than the other brand that I saw. And I just, when I got back, I told Chris at the time, me and Chris Lighty was working closely together. He was managing me. And I said, I want to sell water. And he was like what? I said, I want to sell water. He's like, to who? I said, everybody need water. Like, you know, it might have been an easier concept for him if I said I wanted to sell liquor.
So how you come up with vitamin water, different flavors?
Well, that actually, I came across it here in Los Angeles in the gym on Sunset Boulevard. I was working out, and I came across it, and I kept the actual bottle.
So you bought the company?
No, so I ended up having about almost 10% of it.
And it was sold to Coca-Cola for 100, you made 100 million?
Well, 4.1 billion they actually sold the company for. I did pretty good. I had a non-disclosure agreement, so I couldn't actually say exactly how much I made, but I could show you all my teeth.